And the Senate is scheduled to vote tonight, as you all know, on the Defense Authorization Act, which contains measures to strengthen sexual assault prevention and response efforts, as well as many other important provisions. I'm encouraged by the budget deal that Congress has passed. It's a step in the right direction. It's a step in the right direction for us. But even with this agreement, this budget agreement, DOD still faces very difficult budget decisions.
It will allow us to address most of our near-term readiness challenges and restore some readiness that we had lost over the past year and a half or so.